guys, that's it for Insignificant. Good job. We'll see you downstream for some more whitewater. Here we are, folks. Second most photographed rapid in the world. Second only to Niagara Falls, and our second whitewater rapid of the day. This rapid's known as Pillow Rock, a little more aptly named than Insignificant. Starts out with the water accelerating down this big slide full of waves and holes and slams into Pillow Rock right here. The water then goes right into Volkswagen Rock there and then travels down into a big pool below. This is a big, intimidating rapid. Let's see how you guys like it. Here we are, everybody, at our next piece of whitewater on the famous Upper Gauley River. This is a rapid called Lost Paddle. It is our longest and most treacherous rapid on the river today. This rapid is broken up into four different sections, and each one of those sections has its own individual challenges. Up here in the top is drop number one. That doesn't have a whole lot to it except for huge boulders and huge holes. But once you lead on down into drop number two, which is the main part of the rapid here, you're gonna slam right into this